Hi, this is Voggy Flash, and this video is for Orville Fartwell. I'm here at the O2 World in Berlin, Germany. And what do I see? A bus, a Berlin Express bus. And what a coincidence! They have a ducky as a mascot. What a small world! And there is the giant arena of the O2 world. There is a security girl and an entry prohibited sign. And there is the O2 world. There are some trees planted. And there you can see the sign, O2 World. A large stadium. I would say it is a little bit smaller than the Berlin Olympia Stadium. And if we go around here, we can see our famous TV tower in a distance. There is the TV tower, and so you can see it is really Berlin, Germany. Let's walk around a little bit, shall we? Oh, the sun comes out. This is the entry for the handicapped people, and premium entrance to the O2 world. The premium entrance, and everything is prohibited here. O2 world prohibited, alcohol, tools, fireworks. What is this? A beverage can, a hamburger, a revolver, a dart, arrow, a knife, sound horn, prohibited, a syringe, a flag, even an innocent flag is prohibited, radio prohibited, more alcohol prohibited, alcohol in a bottle and alcohol in a glass, and pictures prohibited. My God, everything is prohibited. And a super large garbage can. And it reads in English, come in, it's showtime. And this is the fan shop. Filming inside is prohibited, so I'm filming from the outside. There are some plush bears. The bear is the town mascot of Berlin, Germany. Berlin even means their town. They are cute, and that's the most important thing. Even if it is prohibited to film them. And some caps. Can you see the caps? I'm filming through the window because inside the filming is prohibited. Sorry. So, this is the facade over the main entry, a large round, and here it reads Blue Lane. Blue Lane, entrance for O2 customers, the O2 mobile phone, I think. And so you get a special entry. Ach, What is this? O2 customers are allowed to take photos. Sorry, I am no O2 customer. I cannot make photos. Oh, I do make photos, but it is prohibited. And let's hope the security guys won't stop me. So, this is really a large building, and again, I'm sorry I cannot go inside and take pictures there, but if it is prohibited, what can I do? So, now I've walked around the entire building. So, I hope you enjoyed the show, Orville. Bye bye for now, Hobby Flash. Oh, and PS. Look what I found here. There is the O2 world, but there, the city of Berlin has already prepared their snow shovels. Yes, the snow shovels for the snow plows. A whole dozen of them. These orange vehicles are the official Berlin City Cleaners vehicles, and they are prepared for the winter time. We have September now, but like good Boy Scouts, they are always prepared. My God, not only a dozen, maybe 100 snow shovels. And now really, bye bye for now. Hobby Flash. This video was brought to you by Sternburg Export, the adult beer.